In 2 weeks, a Jackson ward will vote to replace its longtime councilman. 11 candidates are looking to replace Kenny Stokes in the Ward 3 seat. The spot is empty after Stokes was elected to the Hinds County Board of Supervisors. Beginning tonight in Commitment 2012, we'll hear from two candidates every day with why they're best for the job.
Early childhood development is so important. I want to pump more money into early childhood development in the city of Jackson. And these children are getting the short end of the stick, and somebody got to stand up to the plate. And I'm a real public servant, a true public servant for the people. It's not about money. It's about helping the people, making a difference. And I'm just asking the voters just to give me a chance.
I've been here about 5 decades, and I have been a leader in this community all these years. I have worked in this area, and it's important to me because our ward has been really neglected, and I feel that I am capable and I will make a difference in this ward.
And we want to give you a look at the entire list of candidates. They include Joyce Jackson, Albert Wilson, Loretta Cooper Stokes, Gwendolyn Ward, Osborne Chapman, Harrison Michael II, Samira Muhammad, the Reverend John Taylor Jr., Zachary Williams, Patricia Williams, and Darla Palmer. We'll hear from two more candidates tomorrow night at 6.